So you have one question, two questions.
Madam,
cool. Now second question is how I feel working with both the heroes.
Normally, Bollywood heroines not to like to talk to them.
అమ్మాయి తెలుగు బ్రహ్మాండంగా అర్థం
చేసుకుంటారు
బ్రహ్మాండంగా అర్థం చేసుకుంటారు.
Madam, I will speak on behalf of all the heroines. There is no such thing as nobody will say I won't do this, I won't do that. It's on the opportunity, and I got possibly the opportunity of a lifetime, so I jumped at it. And I'm saying even now that I'm very open to doing something. I really want to do it. I would like to challenge myself and make way into your hearts. So there's no such thing that won't do. Everybody wants to do, you know, what comes naturally to them. How it was working with both of them, fabulous. They're both lovely guys. Lovely to me, such big stars, but really are very, very caring and help me a lot. Feed me, teach me. So I'm very grateful for this experience. It's gone very well. I've been having such a nice time even promoting the film. And working with Rajamouli sir is, like I said, been a dream come true. So I wish to continue and hope to be directed by him again. And I'll just answer your first question because it's fun. I love RRR.